Hello.
In this series of videos, this series of seven videos, we're graphing parent functions. We're graphing the 10 most popular parent functions. Video number six, we're going to graph the exponential function. And the exponent simply means we have some number in the base, but our variable is in the exponent. So we're going to graph y equals 2 to the x, but you could have this base be anything, 10 to the x, k to the x. We're going to graph y equals 2 to the x. So let's start off with making a table of values. We have x values and we have y values. If x is something easy, like 0, well, 2 to the 0 is 1. If x is another easy number, like 1, 2 to the 1 is 2. If x equals 2, well, 2 squared is 4. If x is 3, 2 cubed, 2 to the 3rd, is 8. So this gives us a good series of numbers to start with. So we have 0 comma 1, 2, 1 comma 2, 2 comma 4, and then 3 comma 8. And I hope you see from the progression, this is going to go up very steeply. If we plug in 4, 2 to the 4th is going to be 16. And that's almost off our graph. So this is going to be a very, very sharply increasing graph. But what's going to happen on the negative side? The negative side, things get interesting. If I plug in a negative 1 for x, that would be 2 to the negative 1. A negative exponent simply means we take the reciprocal of the base. So 2 to the negative 1 is 1 half. So that's this point right here. How about negative 2? 2 to the negative 2, again, we take the reciprocal of the base, is 1 over 2 squared, or 1 fourth. That's this point right here. It's getting very close. And it actually is asymptotic. It's going to get infinitely close to the x-axis. So let me just draw this graph again quickly. It's going to cross the point 0, 1, but it's going to accelerate up like this. This is what the exponential graph looks like. And an interesting point about domain and range, the domain of this function is all real numbers, but the range, even though we're putting in negative values of x, we can only get a positive value out in return. So the range has to be greater than 0.